Mrs. Geeta Phogat delivered under me on 24th, that's on Christmas Eve at 5:47 p.m. She was a booked antenatal patient of mine. What I like about her as a patient is, right from the beginning, from her very first antenatal checkup, she was very particular about listening to whatever I had to say and going by whatever I told her regarding her diet, her exercise. You know, being a wrestler, she was very used to a lot of exercise. So I had to tell her to tone down and, you know, do only those exercises which are permissible in pregnancy. But she had been active throughout her 9 months. Another thing what I like about her is that, you know, she had an absolute trust and faith in me. And I think that is very important in today's time, to trust your gynecologist, because I feel, you know, it's she who knows best about you. And there is nothing that she's going to do to harm you or to harm your baby. But you've got to listen and you have to do exactly what she tells you to do. And the trust deficit should never be there between the gynecologist and her patient. In this regard, I think Geeta was very, very, you know, very absolutely agreeing to whatever I said. And she has her own questions, but she never went on Google to find the answers. She would write them down. She would come and discuss them with me. And I think this is what helped us in having a very good bond. At the end of it, when she went into labor, she was in early labor for quite some time. And she said, okay, doctor, if everything's going fine, I'm ready to wait. It's when she started having very strong contractions, she asked me for her options and I told her about epidural, that is the painless labor. And, you know, everybody is always worried about anything which is new or some technology that is there. And when I told her that it is painless labor will help you in taking the pains the way you should, she was ready to take it on. And we gave her an epidural, that is what we call painless labor. And she progressed very fast and delivered absolutely normally. And her husband was there in attendance with her in the labor room. I think both she and her husband have been extremely, you know, happy with the kind of experience they have had. And this is the kind of feedback she's given me.